At one point or another, you've probably opened the Kindle or Amazon app on your iPhone or iPad and tried to buy a Kindle ebook, only to realize that you can only download a sample. The whole frustrating experience may lead you to wonder if you can read Kindle books on your iPhone or iPad at all. Thankfully, you can, and in this video, we are going to show you how. So first of all, why can't you buy books on Kindle? Well, Apple collects a percentage of the money spent on digital purchases within apps on its devices, and Amazon is just not okay with that. Luckily, there's a way to purchase ebooks on your iPhone or iPad outside of the Amazon app. To buy and download Kindle books, open the Safari app, and then navigate to Amazon.com. Log in to your Amazon account if you're not already logged in. Tap the triple bar at the top of the screen. Tap See All Departments, Kindle, Kindle Books, and then search for and select the Kindle ebook that you want to purchase. Tap Buy Now with one click. And there you go, you have bought the book. It will automatically appear in your Amazon Kindle and Kindle Reader libraries. On your Kindle or in your Kindle Reader, tap the book that you bought to download it to your device. If you get tired of having to buy Kindle ebooks through Safari, there's a shortcut. You can add the Kindle Store app to your iPhone or iPad's home screen. Here's how. Open the Safari app and navigate to Amazon.com, and then tap the triple bar at the top of the screen. Tap See All Departments, Kindle, Kindle Books. Tap the share icon at the bottom center of your screen, and then scroll down until you find Add to Home Screen and tap it. Tap Add to create an icon for the Kindle Store to your home screen. From now on, you can easily access the Kindle Store by tapping the icon on your iPhone or iPad and then buy all the ebooks you want. And that's it. Now you know how to buy Kindle books on your iPhone and iPad.
If you enjoyed this video tip and would like to see more, go to iPhoneLife.com/insider.